Good morning all.
Today we can study angle sum property. Okay, we know sum of angles of a triangle is 180 degree. The angle sum property of a triangle is how much? 180 degree. So here we are studying angle sum property of interior angles and angle sum property of exterior angle. First we can check sum of interior angles of a polygon. So what is sum of interior angles of a polygon? If it is having n side, there is one equation for sum of interior angles. What is the equation? N minus 2 into 180 degree or 2n minus 4 into 90 degree. Okay. Sum of interior angles of a polygon with the n side, equation is what? N minus 2 into 180 degree or 2n minus 4 into 90 degree. You should by heart this equation. Next one, sum of exterior angles of a polygon. What is the equation? Sum of exterior angles of a polygon. Sum of exterior angle is 360 degree. What is the equation? 360 degree. Next we can check an example of this angle sum property. Example 1. Find the measure of interior angles of a polygon. Here side is given. N is equal to 5 and N is equal to 7. Side is given here. So first we can check N is equal to 5. So what is the question? You should find the measure of interior angles. Okay, so what is the equation of interior angle? Sum of interior angle is equal to N minus 2 into 180 degree. Here what is N in the question? N is equal to 5. So substitute 5 here. So 5 minus 2 into 180 degree, which is equal to 3 into 180 degree, which is equal to 540 degree. So sum of interior angles of an 5-sided polygon is 540 degree. Understood? Again I am repeating. If you want to find sum of interior angles, first write the equation of sum of interior angles. What is the equation? N minus 2 into 180 degree. In question they will give the value of N. What is N here? 5. Then substitute the value of 5 in equation and find the sum of interior angles. Question B, what? N is equal to 7 given. So what you should find? Sum of interior angle. What is the equation? N minus 2 into 180 degree. Okay. What is N here? 7. 7 minus 2 into 180 degree. 5 into 180 degree. 900 degree. You will get the answer.
Today's homework. Find the sum of interior angle of a polygon whose side is 5.